אישה שנפתח לה מזל, פגשה אחד גבר גבר ורז'ל, והיא תלחש לו, מה היא תלחש לו, קח אותי על הגמל. I'm your beauty, you're my beast, welcome to the Middle East. תל אביב, יא חביבי תל אביב, תסתכל כמה לירדי מסביב, עושים לי היי היי בלילה וואי וואי, וסחתן על תל אביב. תל אביב, יא חביבי תל אביב, תסתכל כמה לירדי מסביב, עושים לי היי היי בלילה וואי וואי, וסחתן על תל אביב. זורחת שמש בעיר הלבנה, ונועצים בו מבט מכל פינה, והיא יודעת, מה היא יודעת, הוא יברח לה עוד שנייה. I'm your beauty, you're my beast, welcome to the Middle East. תל אביב, יא חביבי תל אביב, תסתכל כמה לירדי.
I think the greatest thing about this trip was the spirituality aspect about it, because I'm not really a places or a materialistic goods type of person. I'm more of a person who believes in meaning and ideas behind the things. Like, I got a great gold chain, a gold looking thing, which cost me $15. It's not even real gold, because what really mattered to me was the symbol, was having a symbol of Judaism. It wasn't about the symbol itself, it was about the Judaism. And that's what this place is about. It's about the Judaism behind Israel, not about this random wall, this random beautiful, admittedly beautiful world. It's about the spirituality that's right here within all of us.
Israel is looking at the diversity, because Israel is a Jewish state, but it was really interesting to be able to go to the Western Wall and see all the different quarters and really realize that even though it is a Jewish state, it's not just open to people who are Jewish, it's open to lots of different cultures and people with lots of different backgrounds and identities.
Take back from Israel is building connections with the teens, the land of Israel, and all everything, including the activities we did with the teens, just as the Toronto group. And I really take that back to Toronto, and I'm really excited to come back.
Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah.